A man is dead and a suspect is still at large after a shooting in the East End today. This is the scene where Toronto police were called to Danforth Road and Thicketwood Drive just north of Eglinton around 4:45 this afternoon. A man in his 20s was found with serious gunshot wounds but was later pronounced dead at the scene. Police say the homicide unit has taken over the investigation.